The Southeast is the wood basket of the world. Georgia, and specifically in particular, is responsible for over 20% of all the wood exports coming out of the United States globally. There are expectations that come with timber production at that kind of scale. And so forest certification is a way to provide customers that aren't familiar with the way forestry is practiced here in the Southeast some assurance that we're doing it in the long run and we're doing right by the land in the process of providing the world what it's asking us to provide for them. The Sustainable Forestry Initiative is a certification label that provides that assurance. And under the umbrella of the SFI standards or the Sustainable Forestry Initiative standards, you have expectations for environment, social protections, and economic livelihoods. One of the things SFI brings to the table when talking about forest health and protection in the long run is that it's not just making sure that we're following BMPs, but it's also taking into consideration the health of the forest in the long run. Things like regeneration after harvest, controlling erosion on site, making sure that we don't compact the site accidentally or unnecessarily, all contribute to the long run forest health, as do taking into account biodiversity protection and habitat protection during and after logging jobs.
A best management practice is a set of guidelines that were set up through the Georgia Forestry Commission, and it was set up by the forest industry to regulate themselves. This gives guidance on how to manage the forest so we protect the resources and we can continue to have renewable resources to use into the future. An SMZ is a streamside management zone. We have to be very careful if we do harvest timber in the streamside management zones and follow the guidelines that are laid out. Those buffers also prevent sedimentation and runoff from the areas that we're actually doing active forest management in with harvest and replanting, so it does not impact those streams and waterways. The state of Georgia has over 44,000 miles of rivers, creeks, and waterways, so it's very important to protect those waterways. The Sustainable Forestry Initiative holds water quality very high. It's one of the priorities in making sure that we manage forests properly and protect water quality into the future. It provides nutrients to the trees and other vegetation in the forest, water to wildlife, and it also flows into our streams and underground waterways, so it provides drinking water for humans and is very important to protect.
For the landowner side, we want them to be aware of sustainable forestry principles and who to get in touch with for technical assistance if and when they need some help with their land management. And on the logger education side, we want to make sure that everybody in the wood supply chain, from the foresters to the loggers, are all playing from the same page when it comes to Georgia forestry BMPs and the sustainable forestry principles. Sustainability encompasses more than just taking a piece of land and putting a protective barrier around it. It's got to be an interplay with society, with the economy, and with environmental considerations. And while we don't like the idea of cutting down a tree in the short term, it's really important to remember that in the long run, a healthy forest products market gives incentive to the private landowners, of which own 90% of the forest land in Georgia, a reason to continue working in forestry and not some other land uses. But with sustainable management, that is, wise use today without taking away from our ability to provide all these things in the future in perpetuity is what we're after. That sustainable forest management helps engender our society's well-being for the long run.